morning students, Jai Swaminarayan. I hope you all are fine. And students, today's thought of the day, silence is sometimes the best answer. Sometimes it is very best for everyone to keep their silence in place of giving the answer to anyone. इसलिए कहते हैं कि मौन कभी कभी ना जवाब न देना सबसे अच्छा होता है. इसलिए ये कहा जाता है कि साइलेंस इज समटाइम्स द बेस्ट आंसर. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण. आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 4 प्रोनाउन ऑफ आवर नोटबुक. ओके, एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द करेक्ट प्रोनाउंस फ्रॉम द ब्रैकेट. मींस इन ब्रैकेट दे हैव गिवन अस टू वर्ड्स. From that we have to read the sentence and we have to choose the correct pronoun and we have to write in the given blank. Okay, so first, Jill is happy, Dash is smiling. Here she and her is given. The correct word is she. So Jill is happy, she is smiling. Okay, second, Dash should take care of our historic buildings. Okay, us and we, two option are given. The correct word is we. So we should take care of our historic buildings. Okay, after the third one, Dash am 10 years old. Me or I? The correct answer is I. I am 10 years old. Okay, after that fourth one, Kavi loves books. Dash reads all the time. He or him, the correct answer is he. Kavi loves books. He reads all the time. Okay. After the fifth one, Dash will learn swimming this summer. Two options are they. They and us. The correct is they. So they will learn swimming this summer. Okay. After that sixth one, the book that is Dash has a sticker on its cover. In here two options are there, me and my. The correct answer is my. So the book that is mine has a sticker on its cover. Okay, after that seventh one, the book is heavy but Dash down. Him or it, the correct answer is, correct word is it. Okay, so in the sentence, the book is heavy but it down. Okay, now eighth one, Dash don't speak any English. Those are they, the correct answer word is they. They don't speak any English. Okay, ninth one, Rani lost the library card. Dash can't find it anywhere. She or it, the correct word is she. Rani lost the library card. She can't find it anywhere. Okay, tenth one, Raju collects stamps. Dash is his hobby. It or they, the correct word is it. So Raju collects stamps. It is his hobby. Okay, so okay students, after first now we are going to write the second question, that is underline the possessive pronoun and circle the possessive adjective. Means you have to read the sentence and you have to check whether that word belongs to possessive pronoun. If it is belonging to possessive pronoun, you have to underline the word. And if it is belonging to possessive adjective, you have to circle the word. Okay, so now first, see, this car is mine. This is my car. Here two sentences are there. Now, this car is mine. Mine is the possessive pronoun word, so we have to underline the word mine. And this is my car, so my is the adjective word, possessive adjective word, so we have to circle the word my. So first one is of possessive pronoun and second one is of possessive adjective. So we have whatever we are reading in the sentences, now we have to read the sentence properly and we have to see whether we have to underline it or we have to circle it. Okay, so see, this car is mine, we have underlined the word mine, and this is my car, we have circled the word mine, as first is belonging to possessive adjective, possessive pronoun, and second one is belonging to possessive adjective. Okay, now second one, the red balloon is hers. This is her red balloon. Here also first word is of possessive pronoun and and second word is a possessive adjective. So first we will underline the word as it is belonging to possessive adjective, possessive pronoun, and we will circle the word as it is belonging to possessive adjective. Okay, so the red balloon is hers. Hers we have underlined it as it is possessive pronoun, and this is her red balloon. Her is the possessive adjective word, so we are going to circle it. Okay, after the third one, these are your flowers. These flowers were yours. Here first word is of possessive adjective, so we are going to circle it, and second word is of possessive pronoun, so we are just going to underline it. So these are your flowers. These flowers were yours. Your is possessive adjective and yours is the possessive pronoun. Okay, now fourth one. This is his ball. This ball is his. Here also first word is of possessive adjective and second word is of possessive pronoun. So we will circle the word possessive adjective word and we are going to underline the word as it is belonging to possessive pronoun. Okay, this is his ball. This ball is his. Okay, now fifth word. Is that idea yours? Is that your idea? First word is belonging to possessive pronoun, so we are going to underline it, and your is belonging to possessive adjective, so we are going to circle it. Okay, after that sixth one. They look their suitcase. They look suitcase is there. The locked suitcase is there. Here they lock their suitcase. The there is belonging to possessive adjective, so we are going to circle it. And here the locked suitcase is theirs is belonging to possessive pronoun, so we are going to underline it. Okay, now next. That haircut of yours looks great. Your, the word yours is belonging to possessive pronoun name, so we are going to underline it. And your haircut looks great. Here the word your belonging to possessive adjective, so we are going to circle it. Okay, after that eighth word. Those clothes are theirs. Theirs is belonging to possessive pronoun, so we are just going to underline it. And those are their clothes. Their is possessive adjective, so we are just going to circle it. Okay students, so what you are going to do today, you are going to read and write in your notebook today. Okay, so bye and take care of yourself.